Okay. None of these buildings look like a mirror to me.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there. Stay, Callis. What kind of name is Callis, anyways?
Not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callis. There was a lookout here.
That's a good sign.
Study, party, and find themselves. Figure out what they wanted to do with their lives. This is a good spot. This'll hold.
Gooch. Get him. Come
on. It's getting chilly.
Yeah. That time of year.
I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name.
How many people do you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people my...
I'm not sure. Stay with the horse. Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing. See if I can get the power back on. That.
Yeah.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just saying. What about you? What'd you want?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I don't laugh.
I don't think so.
Please.
Scoot back. Let's go. I'll be right back.
I'll be here.
Go on, Scoot. Yeah, a whole mess of them.
That was kind of awesome.
Well, first time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey. Watch yourself.
You too.
There. This won't budge.
wonder how long you held out.
More infected. I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate. Open the gate for us.
Try the gate.
Ah, you did it!
Yeah, get on through. Scoot.
Those clickers. You think they were fire gloves?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
Let's go.
No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, a university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Better. Scoot you on back.
There.
Yeah, that looks like it right here. It's rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Yeah. It'll do.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around. Yoo-hoo! Fireflies! Cure for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on. looks good.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo-jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
Bodies. That's good, right?
We'll find out where they went.
We lost two more guards to infected attacks. They're about to go have another goddamn meeting about the safety of this lab. Personnel have gotten used to living here. I'm gonna run another test. Otherwise, this incompetence will drive me insane.
Probably clickers, right?
No, clickers don't hide.
Jesus.
At least it ain't clickers.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching. We'll find something.
We didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know. Let's just keep looking.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? The fireflies?
Get down! Oh!
Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here. Thank you.
Whew.
Let's get to the damn horse.
Okay. I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? steady. So close. Easy. So close. There he is. Huh? Oh, man. You're still alive. What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Oh. There! Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for Buddy Boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. Welcome to follow us
back. I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy Boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find them. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Over here. There's a whole lot of them coming.
Yeah, I see.
Beck, get inside. Follow me through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great. Lucky break.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there! Door's this way. So close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here. Come here, boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Now you be quick, and you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Thank you.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Come on. Now, you be quick. You keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Through this door. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Lord. I'm looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do? Is there any other choice?
No!
Come on. We're doing fine.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Keep at it.
We killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there.
I can protect you.
Oh, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. Here we go. Sorry. All done. That's it. You're gonna make it. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her down!